for today's video, we got some more Fortnite, and in this one, we're going to be testing out all of my experimental traps in Plankerton. Usually, I like to keep my failures to myself, but you all made it loud and clear that you all wanted to see the testing process as well as the finished product. So yeah, with that being said, I'm not exactly sure where the enemies are going to spawn. This is my first time doing Plankerton in about 2 weeks. We're going to try to do the whole thing without shooting, but again, I have no idea what's going to happen. If one or two enemies slip by, we may let them live. But if a bunch of enemies break through our traps, then we may use our rocket launcher and take them out. But yeah, we will try to do the whole thing without using our weapons or abilities or gadgets. And yeah, we're also going to be doing this solo. So let's go ahead and get started.
Here we go. Shield power increasing.
This looks like they're coming from the south. I have not showed you all these traps yet. This is a new one. If you want a tour of this one, let me know in the comments below. And honestly, I didn't think they were gonna be spawning here. I thought they would be spawning somewhere else, but we're gonna see what happens. Looks like they're trying to break this wall down. You got a bunch of little ones. We're just gonna keep repairing. See how long we can go without using our weapons, abilities, or gadgets. Only 20 enemies left. Okay. So far, so good. Oh, they're about to break through. I'm surprised they're not just like walking around. I left it open. Alright, only 4 enemies left. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one.
Alright.
Well, that was my first time testing that area, and it worked pretty well. Now we're going to Amplifier A, which is towards the east. And we're going to see how this one does. I may need to make a couple changes to it, I'm not sure. I was wanting to test some of the other traps, but it doesn't look like... Oh, yep. They're coming from this direction. Uh-oh. I haven't tested this one out either. As a matter of fact, we're going to try to make some traps. I don't even have this one finished. Let's see where they go. It's like... Are they going above? Are they above me? Uh-oh. They are above me. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's try to cut this off. I'm just gonna put a bunch of layers here. Try to make them go somewhere else. They are all over my amplifier right now. That is not good. That is not good. Oh, we may have to shoot him, fellas.
Why is this happening?
We may have to shoot him. I don't have any traps in here. They are all over my amplifier. Alright, well, since we got it open, let's go ahead and build over here.
Just let me sleep for like just a minute. Just a minute.
We're still gonna try to cut this off. Matter of fact, let's make it go that way. Alright, they're not letting me.
Oh
There we go. Well, that did not go as planned. We almost lost our amplifier, but this was actually a trap that I didn't even have finished. I wasn't expecting them to spawn over there, but it looks like we'll be alright. Only 20 seconds left. And they did destroy some of our parts. I'm not sure why y'all like seeing the testing part, because basically it's just a bunch of failures, but you all wanted to see it, so here it is. Here's how I failed, baby. Alright, so let's see where we're going next.
Alright.
Now we're going to see. I think this is from the north. Yeah, I think this is the Husk Eater trap. I know a lot of you guys were wanting to see this being tested, so we're going to test this one out and see what happens, if I can get up there. We may need to make some changes to this front area here. We'll see if they try to break in this way or not. If so, we'll make some changes. But yeah, here we go. Husk Eater. Please go inside the Husk Eater. Please. And some of them are going up the hill. I don't know where that leads to, but looks like most of them are coming down this way. I just want to see if any of them goes in the... Okay, here we go. He's going up the stairs. Uh-oh. He's going in the mouth. He's getting eaten. Uh-oh. All right, so looks like they do go inside the mouth, which is great. We had a couple go up the hill. I'm not really worried about them, though. We can make some changes over there if we need to. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and walk inside the mouth, try to get them to come this way. Oh, my goodness. They're actually going up the tongue inside the mouth. All right, let's try to get some more to go this way. Looks like our first traps are killing most of them. See the view from up here. I don't know what they're doing over here. Yeah, but it looks like these traps are getting most of the kills, man. We may have to get rid of some of those traps. Let's see where they go once they get inside. Let's see where they go. They're not even making it past the tongue. Only 29 enemies left. Okay, that went by like a lot quicker than I expected it to. I know it's going to get harder in the later defenses. But it doesn't look like we're going to have to make any changes next to the tongue. We may just have to remove some of these traps down here so we can get them in the mouth better. But yeah, you guys said you wanted to see the testing. This is the first test. And we're going to have to go over here and see what they're doing over here. On this side.
Another wave coming soon.
Uh-oh, we got another wave.
Prepare for an attack from the south.
Uh-oh. I think that... Is this the catapult trap? I think this is catapult. Let's see how the catapult works. Or if it works at all. It may not even work, fellas. I don't know. It's my first time seeing it. Y'all wanted to see it. Let's do it. If I can just see at least one enemy get thrown off of the catapult, I would be happy. I would be satisfied. Alright, so far no good, fellas. It looks like the ramp does work, though. The ramp does push them up there. So putting a ramp above the floor launchers will push them one tile forward. It doesn't look like, because of the delay and the wall launchers, it doesn't look like they're working on the second level. Which is not good. And we have a lobber. Let's see where they go once they come up here. It looks like one went up these stairs and another one went up the other stairs. So they go in both directions. Which is pretty good. That's what I wanted. I want them to make decisions. They have choices to make. Let's try to keep an eye on this catapult, though. Yeah, it doesn't look like the second layer of wall launchers is working, which is a shame. I've seen it work before, but it's really inconsistent. So, all we have to do is just survive for a minute and a half. Looks like they're trying to break through the stairs. Are y'all breaking through the stairs? Just walk up the stairs, bro. I think we can do this. Uh-oh. And we're gonna go ahead and finish this defense because I need to continue doing my main missions. I really do need to complete this as soon as possible. Looks like some of the lobbers got the destroying my pyramid, which is not good. Try to rebuild a little bit. Whoops.
You brave, little fort?
Only 30 seconds left. I think we're good. But yeah, y'all wanted to see me test it. This is what it looks like when I test it. It's usually a bunch of fails. But yeah, you guys wanted to see it, so here it is. We got a whole bunch of stuff going on right now, man. Let's try to look at the catapult for the last 10 seconds. I'm surprised we didn't have to use our weapons. That's good. We were still able to make it. Alright guys, well, we tested out some of the traps. As you saw, the catapult didn't really work. We didn't even really get a chance to test out the Husk Eater either because the traps I placed in front of it took out most of the enemies. But yeah, you guys said you wanted to see me test it. This is what it looks like so far. And yeah, let me know what you think about it in the comments below. Anyways, that'll do it for this one. If you enjoyed it or found it useful, don't forget to do what you do. I'm A1. Thanks for watching.